So if we think about what is technique the fear, then fear itself is usually an illusion. So it is not real, but the actions it blocks us to do are very real. So for example, if I want to please others, then most probably I'm not very capable of making cold calls. And being an entrepreneur, if I know my fears, it gives me a huge advantage because I know what I try to avoid, and then I can find support. So I'm picking the straightest line to my goal.